My name is Tajay Ashmeade. My jersey number is 33 because of Patrick Ewing. He's a fellow Caribbean athlete. He's from Jamaica, actually the same place I'm from in Jamaica. And when I first started playing basketball, I really looked up to him. I'm confused because I really don't know my height. Some doctors say 6'2", some others say 6 feet, and then some others say 6'4". So I'm just gonna go with 6'4". A pregame ritual I have is praying, just always asking the Lord to just let me go all out, play as hard as I can, help focus, and stay in the game. One word to describe myself is determined, overly determined. I get frustrated when I don't get something correct, and I get mad at myself because I can't get it right. So, yeah. So I'm always determined to get it right. Favorite food is curry chicken and rice and peas. Favorite color is yellow. My favorite professional athlete is Simone Edwards. She's my favorite professional athlete because I actually got a chance to play with her a couple of times on my Jamaican national team. And she's a post player. She's 6'5", and I just love the way she plays. NBA team would be the New York Knicks. My favorite WNBA team would be the Seattle Storm when Simone and Coach was, you know, there. Favorite team now is New York Liberty. Soccer. My favorite activity besides basketball? Sleep. If I have a superpower, it would be to never get tired and fatigue. If I had dinner with three people, I would have dinner with Khloe Kardashian. No, scratch that. I would have dinner with me, myself, and I. Because of the coaching staff, I came in here knowing that I was going to have a good post-coaching staff. Favorite building here would have to be Xavier Hall. It would be my room. Favorite shoe memory? Oh boy, there are so many. My favorite shoe? I'm laughing at it. Favorite shoe memory outside of basketball, but with my basketball team, was when I hit Terry in the head with a piece of paper. And I just remember that like it was yesterday, because it's just those funny moments in the locker room that get you going, you know? Reminder that we are solid team.
Dancing.
Where's she? Where's she?
Where's she?
Where's she? Where's she?
Where's she?
You told her about me.
Inspiration is, it's half and half. It's like my mom, and then it's my little brother. It's my mom because she never gives up, and she came here from Jamaica with nothing, and she now has so much more than what she came here with, and she fights, because every day she fights to give me and my brother and my sister everything that we can have. The other half is my little brother. He's my inspiration because I see what he can be. And from seeing what he can be as a student and a basketball player, it just pushes me to even go harder. Funniest teammate besides me would be Jasper. Craziest teammate would be me.
Alright, we're in practice. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be doing this right now, but I'm under the table, and there go the guards. And then, okay, I'm out.
I love everything about this team, from the girls to how we connect, to how we play. We're just a family. Like, I've never been on a, well, I have, but, no, actually, I've never been on a team that we've been so close. I've changed a lot mentally. I focus more. I work harder, and I just continue to grow. It was good. I mean, you learn so many other things, you know. You play with professional athletes, like females that are in the WNBA, have been playing this game for over like 15, 20 years, you know. So it was good to have the experience. If I were to describe this team, I would have to say determined. We are determined to make a statement and let people know who SHU women's basketball is.